We stop that signal. We stop those warships. Hulk, clear a path.
Is down another hangar. Or three.
Pace yourself, Stark.
Hey, some people don't have 1,000 years of blowing stuff up to look forward to, Rapunzel.
Oh, he missed you, Thor.
Feels like only yesterday we were all together like this.
Still bringing the dad jokes, Cap. Okay. Some faith. They gotta be around here somewhere.
I was wondering when my old friends would make their appearance. Brings a tear to my eye to see you all assembled together again. You're making this easy for me. Offering yourselves up for the slaughter.
What the hell is this?
Let me guess. Robots glowing purple?
Carlton?
Yeah. He can control humans remotely. Take those out first.
Hulk? Take him out. Your time's up, George. I'm coming for you.
Optimistic to the end. You'll die with a smile on your face.
Avengers, on me!
Says they wish they had a gamma monster on their team.
They do. Abomination?
But is he house trained?
What is this?
People everywhere are starting to panic. They're running and screaming. Some seem affected by the mess. It's like it's triggering something inside of them. I can't believe it. AIM is firing on the Air Force. Let's get out of here, run!
Captain Rogers, we told ourselves Terrigen was going to change the world.
I know. We made a mistake, George.
Don't call me that. George failed. M.O.D.OK won't. We can't cure this, or what we've become.
What are you saying?
Power cannot be controlled. I know that now. It has to be destroyed.
No.
Our sacrifice will be remembered, Captain.
I'm guessing you all caught that.
Let's take out that signal tower. And his face.
I'm with her.
As am I.
Big guy?
We can't get to the last transmitter in the Quinjet. Too much cover fire.
We got this. The door ahead leads to the transmitter's base. I'll follow Hulk's lead. And try not to fall to my death.
Good plan. Give me a second. Accessing the system. We can't get to the last transmitter in the Quinjet. Too much cover fire.
We got this. The door ahead leads to the transmitter's base. I'll follow Hulk's lead and try not to fall to my death.
Good plan. Give me a second. Accessing the system.
Get that door open.
On it. Keep an eye on his force field generators. When they pulse yellow, take them out.
Kill Captain Rogers. Without him, no.
Hey, I think I understood that.
Whoa, 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 Hulk! There's a teenager on this channel. Watch your mouth.
This is futile, Captain. You're leading your people to their death as they once led you to yours. For what? None of your adoring fans will know you died for them.
Yeesh. Really got the whole villain monologue thing down, doesn't he?
5 years of practice.
She's starting to sound like you, Stark.
We'll work on it.
Your nap makes a man impatient.
The captain has high expectations for all of us. We shall exceed them.
See? Someone's got the right attitude.
By the door. Just give me a minute.
I guess a 5-year nap makes a man impatient.
The captain has high expectations for all of us. We shall exceed them.
See? Someone's got the right attitude.
By the door. Just give me a minute.
I guess a 5-year nap makes a man impatient.
Captain has high expectations for all of us. We shall exceed them.
See? Someone's got the right attitude.
Thank you.
the force field generators, Cap. Take down that shield.
Thanks, Nat. The defense shield is down, Nat. How's that door coming?
Hard to hack and fight at the same time. Are you not having fun?
Do you see what I'm seeing?
Those adaptoids! They've got inhuman powers!
I see them. We've got our job. Let Cap do his.
Reason must guide our future now. The time for heroes is over.
Is the bobblehead still talking? Really?
Suit holding up.
It's your way of asking me if I've put on a few pounds?
That's not what I meant.
Hey, not everyone's a super soldier, pal.
$10 says Tony's on a juice line.
I'll take that wager.
I'll take the fifth.
Yes.
company? Cap, he's overriding the gates.
I'm in. Hulk, keep him busy. I'm in some sort of power conduit room. Probably for the last transmitter. Everything's electrified.
Look for fail-safe switches. He's gotta have a way to shut things down for repairs.
There's something wrong! We should have spotted Inhumans by now!
Think about how high security the prison was. AIM's not gonna give them up that easy.
But we can't free them until we know AIM's not gonna gas them into oblivion.
Tony, some tact would be good.
Right, sorry.
No, you're right. We have to stop that signal.
Already on it. Just keep me covered.
Captain, you weren't there. You didn't hear the testimonies, the pain. No one should have to live like this.
On that, at least, we agree.
I've seen what happens when the people in power decide who deserves to live, Doctor. I'm not about to let history repeat itself.
Then don't force us to live through another A-Day!
I don't think you and I did, George. That's part of the problem. Found my way up. Here goes nothing. I'm almost there!
You! Big brain! Over here!
Careful, Cap. I'm picking up strange electromagnetic readings in that tower.
Couldn't be this easy.
Give him hell, Cap. I'll join you when I'm finished here.
I'll do my best. Gotta get these guys.
I'm helping Black Widow kick butt!
Focus on those butts, kid.
Oh, right.
Do my best. Heads up! I'm just to hit. How are the rest of you doing?
I'm helping Black Widow kick butt!
Focus on those butts, kid.
Oh, right.
That's stupid.
Transmitter's power source is somewhere just above you.
Up it is.
Cap, Looks like the transmitter is powered by three cores. Take these guys out, and I'll give you a terminal to open their housing units.
Copy that.
How many of these guys are there?
Our cause is just. The number doesn't matter.
Funny, kind of feels like it matters.
How's it going there, Cap?
Just cleaning up.
Got you a terminal. Open the cores, destroy them, and the signal should die. And no more inhumans will. You almost got it, Cap.
Bigger the fight, 8 foot zone. The more I know we're on the right track.
Wise words, Captain.
Last core. The transmission should be dead.
No, I'm still reading a signal from the excavation site.
The heat signal I saw on A-Day. It caused the earthquakes. Whatever's behind those walls, M.O.D.OK doesn't want us to get it.
Got bigger problems, Captain.
Shit!
He just swear? Was that a swear?
Thanks, Tony. A little busy right now.
Okay, need a hand?
Yeah, take out those guns.
On it.
As am I.
Good, then meet me up ahead.
Die, Avenger!
It must have been a decoy. Somehow Tarleton's still transmitting.
You struggle against the unstoppable tide of progress, Avengers.
This just got a whole lot weirder.
What has happened to his face?
You can slow me down, but I have enough mist to blanket the world.
Avengers. No warships make it out of the quarantine zone. Tony, take out those thrusters.
Thought you'd never ask. Come on, George, you're killing innocent people.
No quips, Stark. That's not like you.
Might be able to take out his thrusters.
Come on.
Come on.
reassemble on me.
Not quite yet.
Nat, move in.
Right behind you.
Damn it. Options, people.
Fine. On my way.
As soon as you've got enough power, blast him.
And his shield will fall. Understood. Let the heavens rain!
I think we've got bigger problems.
Yeah, on it.
You cannot win.
Thank you. Losing your leader works to stop you once. Shall we try again?
Something inhuman.
No!
This isn't how you make things right! We deserve a chance!
I know you think you can use this power for good, but you're no hero. You're just a mistake.
The only one left to convince is yourself. Ambigan!
Take it easy.
Mm. You got heart, kid. Great job.
Yeah, we need to work on that passing out thing, but you did good.
Indeed.
Good. That was pretty badass.
Thanks.
Hey, can you guys give us a moment?
Time I thought I was mentoring you, and I'd given up. And I guess what I'm trying to say is thank you.
Can I ask you a favor?
You know you're grounded till you're 30, yes?
Yes.
Good. From now on, nothing but school. And your special field trips.
Really? Oh, Avo!
I'm so proud of you, Beta. But let's not tell Ami, okay?
Okay. Do we have snacks?
Of course.
I'm hungry.